It's me, and this very special cover goes out to my very special and dear friend, Dusky Nava.
Cheat a friend and waste the chance that Hello YouTube, and hello Twitch. Hello everybody who is in the stream, at least. We got Machiavelli in. Welcome to the continuation of Dungeons of Chaos. And if you've seen the video of yesterday, we defeated a Poison Drake, which was an awesome fight. He was well hidden behind some lizardmen in the damp cave. The damp cave. And it was a huge place, full with bats and lizardmen and a couple of undead. A hidden treasure room. And I think we completed our journey in that place. Now I hope Machiavelli is still here. Probably he is or fixing his Adobe, or he is again in Call of Duty. And well, it's better to be in Call of Duty than fixing your Adobe Flash. And it's quite annoying. I'm not affiliated in any way with Twitch, but they sometimes run an ad when you start watching one of my streams. And there's no option to disable it, like a YouTube. That's quite a shame. But yeah, Twitch wants to make money, probably. Yeah, I thought so, Achiavelli. So here we are, back in, if I'm correct, the damp cave, still. And we still haven't explored everything. No, that can't be. Yeah, it's really true. We're still not at the end of this cave. So I'm expecting a little bit more of these lizardmen. And they should not be any problem. And that's correct. We got Achiavelli with a bow who hits for 250 and something. This is just... Yeah, he makes the wizards go like... We wish we had that much damage as you have with that bow. So for now I think the best way is to or find new spells or train the spells on the wizards a bit more. Oh, you haven't checked the new commands list, Machiavelli. Have you checked the new commands? Well, if you're still playing COD, then just do it later.
Here we go, res them all up slowly. Wait until the buffs
all
showing
hint,
tanks up, we're going, watch their anger growing.
Commence.
Lucky they don't know me. Why
oh, there
I
you
speak
go.
Holy, homie. Homie.
Yeah, I did some work today. It's not a 10 out of 10, but it works, you know. I'm still quite proud of it. I couldn't make it without, I couldn't stream without one of, yeah, one for Machiavelli as well, of course. So we're gonna continue with the game. Hey Padoka, good to see you, man. I hope you like it, Machiavelli. And I added some e-bagger emotes. I did nothing wrong. I added couldn't block. Padoka, yeah, man. Hello and welcome. Good to see you. I don't expect many people today. I think Dutchie is working. The developer is a day off. Oh, you didn't? Try it again, man. Go for it. Yeah, it's because Holy was still doing her thing, of course. Yeah, man. Do it as many times as you like. I hope this one showed. I hope it showed this time. It showed. It did show, eh? Yeah, man, I have Peabody and Thor. I cannot neglect one of my moderators, eh? Thank you, man. Thank you. Now I still have to work on Padoka and Cell. I think a Padoka something with JRPGs. And but we'll see about that later. I also added three ebagger emotes. Yeah, sure. I'll just need a BMP or JPG, GPG, whatever. If it's an image. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, sure. Make it so.
Give it up and that up.
I came up with the perfect plan to start a Patreon and just take your money and offer absolutely nothing.
I just want your cash, man. That's all I'm here for. Give it up and that up.
So we got a review crack, Uganda. And the other two is DSP, of course. Well, the most I added were DSP, but I couldn't neglect review crack Uganda, of course. One of the biggest e-baggers on YouTube.
I did nothing wrong. I did everything correct.
Yeah, when we make a mistake, I always have an excuse. I did nothing wrong. That's such a good DSP meme as well. Okay, let's just keep concentrated a little bit here. We need to kill these archers. And I'm still quite happy with yesterday's fight. Killing that poison drake was really awesome fight. So yeah, today no developer. He will be missed in the stream. But yes, he will be back tomorrow. So nothing I could do. He always has an excuse. Ooh. Let's see. Yeah, let's do a side heal on Atticus. You're just gonna wait and hope this dude goes west. Yes, keep taunting Padoka. Make him come your way. Yes, there we go. Oh, but we don't have a backstep. We don't have our daily skills. If you spend them all, of course, at that poison drake. Then just normal attacks will help a lot. Yeah, we need to find a new super deluxe dagger for Padoka. Or a new super deluxe short sword, whatever. Because Echevelli is just hitting like, yeah, it's incredible that bow.
Shut up! Papaloo did a 25-bit cheer. If I could get down on my hands and knees and say thank you and still be on camera, I would do it. Exile19 tipped me $5, and I'm $5 richer, so thanks, moron. Anything for this, right?
Let's keep blasting this dude. Oh... We need to help Echevelli there, so, we need to help Atticus. Ah, Whisper Ocean, that's cool. We were in need of your... Oh, Echevelli is, breaking the bank there. 102. Oh, thank you for liking him. Yeah, I don't know, man. I never seen... What the heck is Magnum Explosion? Is it not copyrighted stuff? Magnum Dong. Oh, I think we... gonna need a rest first, guys. Let's save. Machiavelli, can you remember that? Or write it down somewhere. Megumin Explosion. See what it is? Okay, let's take a good rest. Hey, Celluloids. Good to see you, ma'am. Good evening. Welcome again. Man, you're a good customer. Awesome to see you, ma'am. Really, really, really nice. We're not expecting too many people this evening. I'm already glad that Padoka and Celluloid and Alex are here. Oh, yes. But now, after that poison drake of yesterday, the most fights will be a little bit more easy. Okay, thank you, Machiavelli. Yes. On Discord, I will definitely remember it. Give it a look real quick. I don't have this bandwidth. But it's in Discord now. Machiavelli wrote it to me in Discord, so we'll definitely check it out. We'll definitely check it out. What was I saying? Yeah, after yesterday, the rest of this cave probably is filled with lizardmen, so we're not gonna have too much difficulty there. But we still have that side quest, find an undead cave somewhere, so that's cool. But if she did it, they were flying in space. But if she did it... Yes, I guess. I guess I can trust my moderator. Okay, Machiavelli. He missed. Are you serious? Oh, that's the meme we also need. Are you serious? The laughing one. I don't know if you've seen it anywhere before. Oh, that one is cool. Are you serious? And then he starts laughing. That's an awesome meme. I want that as well. There's always a good moment for Are You Serious? I love that one. So the developer won't be here. Probably. And I think Dutchie is working. So maybe we get Horgoth. But he's studying hard. Well, 200, that's not a problem, I guess. Okay, range dude, gone. Okay, that's the one, right? Is it from Dragon Ball Z or what was it again? I forgot again. What was Magnum Explosion? I so forgot. Okay, let's try to get the range guys down. Oh, Atticus got poisoned. Then we're gonna make an emergency fireball. Celluloid kills an archer in one hit. Konosuba. Ah. I think I'm starting to repeat myself. I like that Dungeons and Dragons. I think we are now having the same exactly the same words as yesterday. Shield Bash. Awesome. Yeah, somehow I was never a big fan of anime myself. Ah, cool. Now we can backstab.
Why am I toxic?
For 80 damage. Hooray for Fireball, yeah. The overclock version. We only have 3, but they hit. Yeah, the backstab was disappointing. A little bit disappointing. Yeah, if it's on YouTube. If it's copyright protected, then it shows in the comments, in the description of the video. So if there's no copyright claim description in there, then... yes, you have fun then. Go for it. Oh, yeah, they do hit hard. I'm totally... rushing a bit too much at the moment. No, we cannot backstep. Yeah. Okay, Acavelli, you can kill this one. Just in time. The bow ain't fast. But the bow is quite good. And celluloid trained something. Oh, that's cool. The mana overclock. Plus one. And give me items. No, still not something that I like. Like, that's the weapon for the rogue. And some people swear by a bow for the rogue, but I don't think he can backstep while wielding a bow. And I don't have any good bows anymore. I sold them all. It's a shame the rogue cannot swap weapons like the ranger can.
And this year, the game of the year goes
to
Dungeons of Chaos.
You made it. You made it, Prometheus. Oh. Telephone. I gotta mute the sound of my telephone. 1 second. People are always calling when I'm gaming. It's incredible. Indeed, welcome back, Prometheus. We really didn't expect you today. So it was a... Because last week you were also here on Thursday. Are we already 1 week? I think this is already the 9th session of this game, right? Oh, then all the best health to your wife, man. I hope, take good care of her and your kid, of course. Yes, then that's a good reason to stay home. Family before pleasure. Yeah, man, no problem. For us, it's quite nice. we have no, for us not quite nice that your wife is sick, but it's nice to see you. Don't get me wrong. We're gonna rest until we get our mana back. And awesome. We are trying to get out of... No, not yet out of, because this cave is huge, man. Now I understand why the game description on the Steam page, your video starts with, where you have been dungeon crawling for a whole night. That's the first line in your video. This cave is immense. There's no end. I thought we were ready. After killing that drake, we were completed the quest, the cave, but the river still continues. Now, let us, for fun's sake, go to hard. Yeah, let's go to hard. And save. Sure, man, take your time. So we have increased our difficulty level. So as long as we keep encountering the normal lizardmen, this is the end. No secret corridor. No. I hope this isn't a bug. No. No, this cannot be a bug. And we don't have a mine. No, we don't have a dwarf to mine this rock. It's a shame he just went. He just left. Yeah, this. Then I guess it's the end. Yeah. So the plan is save again, because we're now playing on hard mode. And that's quite cool. So these dudes will even be a little bit harder. Yeah, I think this cave was not a random one. I thought that for a second as well. But I thought this cave was manual created one. We're gonna ask him when he's back. Okay, well, now we're on hard. And that's quite cool, because yeah, or maybe there's another cave that leads to the other side. That could be as well. There's another entrance in the mountains. It's an option. Okay, Acavelli, you need to. Okay, it's hard, but we still. The HP didn't increase by a lot, I'm afraid. Probably they're gonna hit harder. That's also something we can ask when he is back. Does hard increase their HP as well? Well, I don't think so. Does it maybe give bigger groups, or do they more damage? Those are all good questions. Maybe normal to hard is just a small. Yeah, we just encountered an yeah.
I really, 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 really need your support right now, folks. I really need the money. Shout out to Papa Lou, who did another 25-bit cheers. Thank you very, 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 very much. It's growth for this.
Oh yeah, we switched to hard. Does that increase the amount of enemies, or does it increase the damage that they do, or does it increase the HP that they have, or maybe all three of it? Because we switched to hard, and I have the impression they have the same health. So it could be that they hit like quite hard now, that they could hit harder. Well, that should be definitely for hard, but do they also get more HP? That's what I was wondering, actually. Yes, you can go over here, and then you can sprint and backstep. We still have time to harden up. Harden up doesn't take much time. Ranged guy gone. No, wait it out. You can taunt. Acavelli is gonna kill the ranger. You're gonna wait it out, and now here they come. Here they are. Oh, he's paralyzed. That's just on a good moment. Sprint forward. Shield bash. Fireball. Okay, we're not gonna use the sneak attack now. Let's go back. We can kill him now with a fireball. Yes, that's awesome. Let's do it on this dude. Okay, Edgar's getting hit. Wait it out, he will come to us if I'm correct. Edgar's gonna rage. Oh, I should have healed. Atticus, actually. We could do that now. backstab. He's already almost dead. Yeah, let's backstab for 51. What? What? That's not. That wasn't the plan. Okay, Achiavelli, that's cool. Now we can kill him off with the final. Aloka trained something. Sprint! Awesome. And just a normal charge. Okay, save it here, so we can go back when Prometheus is back. Well, gonna ask all those questions. So let us know, Prometheus, if you're back in the house. Wait for daily skills. Yes, because I want my backstabs. All right, we got two questions. If you have, if you have the time. Okay, let's first rest. Let's first rest. The end of the river. We got at this location. And we're assuming this is not a bug. And this is truly the end of the river. And this is just yeah, an area we cannot. So we've figured out, or there's another cave in the north side of the mountains which leads to here. Or it's just the end of the river. You cannot pass. There's a third option, that our wizard eye isn't high enough. Yeah, yes, 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 yes. Well, that's one. Second one. We change the difficulty to hard. What does hard do? The difficulty level. Will it make the groups larger? Will it give them more HP? Will it make them do more damage? Which of the three, or all of the three? Quite interested. Will they get more HP from hard compared to normal? Or will they just do more damage? Or will the group be larger? All of the above. Larger, more damage, and more HP. Okay, ma'am. But after that... oh no. Oh no. Are we heading the right direction? Oh, we are. And we are now on hard. But we have our daily skills. Let's hope it's just two of them. They are not moving. At least this one isn't moving. What's wrong with him? A bunch of bloated zombies. Let's check the map. We can avoid them. So far. What are they doing? Well, Lizardman, yes. So we switched to hard difficulty. For the normal mobs, I don't think that's such a bad idea. Hotspot or Blizz? No, Blizz. We're gonna need a bit more resting now, due to the difficulty level increase, probably. Yes, let's try to get that archer down, guys. So we need a little bit to be a little bit more strategic. Padoka, you stay, and the tank. If you can make it. Yes, the range dudes will get him down. You need to go here, man. You need to stay. No, I'm a mistake. It was okay. Then I hope he will get loot to Atticus. cast a shield on Padoka. We got the heals ready. Atticus is gonna harden. Which I really, really need a trainer to get his harden trained more. Because that would be awesome. More duration. Yes, you're gonna... We can make a trap here. But then I'm gonna get blocked myself. No, don't do it. Wait one more turn. Atticus is harder. Now he's gonna taunt. We can kill this range dude. That's exactly on time. And Acavelli's turn. Yeah, you're gonna shoot this one. Now backstab. 461. That's what I'm talking about. It was a critical hit as well. Atticus gonna rage. Gonna do. Normal fireball here. Go up. We still have no armor boost on Atticus. That's not so much needed. Shield bash, yes, absolutely. 186. Yeah, let's do the armor boost on Atticus. Padoka goes. Where is he going? Okay, one daily skills for Cell. That's 28. Yeah, just keep using Blizz. Ah, Cavelli. That's a good. That's a good. Horgoth. What happened to Horgoth? He... Oh. We trained Monster Lore. Check items. Ah. Wait a sec. That's... What are your stats? Strength 14. Oh, that's low. That is too low, man. We're gonna boost it. Skills welcome. At least it's 16. First, let's get to safety. It's safe. Somebody on the forums was playing a rogue with a bow. But... I don't think his range skill, no, proficiency is so low. And what was the question I wanted to ask? I can't remember. No, I can't remember. Yeah, he will not have the ranger skills. Let's see, quick actions. Well, the ranger doesn't have any skill either. ...35 is still not bad. I don't remember what I wanted to ask. I'm gonna try it. One day, maybe. But for now... Yeah, we killed enough of these. We're gonna get to that undead cave, man. We're gonna get the heck out of here. Try to get out of here alive, at least. If we don't encounter too many respawns. There's one. There is one. He spotted us. We have to fight our way out of this cave. And it's a long cave. Okay, Acavelli, you're gonna kill that one. We're gonna keep blasting this dude. You're gonna move forward. And one more step forward. Yes. You gonna assist. He's down. Hard. Yeah, I need more duration on that hardened skill. Yes. The more skills we use, the more efficient we will get in them. Train by use. This is cool. Okay, you're gonna move. What was the plan always? No, you can stay here actually. Yes, you can stay there. This ain't so bad either. You can stay as well. That didn't paralyze him. Okay, Atticus, you're still hardened. And now the hardness is gone. So it's really, really, really short.
And this year, game of the year goes to
Dungeons of Chaos.
Well, there are only two people who use that meme. Hello, Dutchie, ma'am. Good to see you. Welcome back home. And I'll give you the heads up. Yesterday we destroyed that poison drake, if you remember. And now we are trying to get out of this damp cave. And try to find that undead cave, which the side quest advises us to go to. But first we gotta get out of this cave. At least that's the plan for today, at least. And we are far from the entrance, so it's gonna be a long walk. And we changed the difficulty to hard for the mobs. Not for the boss fights, then I'll definitely revert to normal. I wanted to rest, thank you. Yes. Oh, you are. But that's a bit further. Yes. Yeah, I got that's a good reminder. Make different sets, one for undead and one for poison and one for fire. So many sets then. But yeah. Okay, but you're not stuck that you cannot continue. I hope. I want one of these range dudes gone now. So overclock was the thing to do now. And I want this dude killed, but we're gonna need Achiavelli for that. This is gonna get dangerous. Put a decoy. Yes. Yes, Achiavelli. We need to kill this one. That's cool. Nice. Any more rangers? Yes, there are. You're gonna go one step back even. It's gonna be our setup for now. waited out. They probably will not all go for the... Oh, there's another ranger gone. Harden up. I need my mage. I need my mage. That's exactly what I was hoping for. We're gonna shield boost. Armor boost. Padoka. Yeah, you can call the name Dutch. There's no problem. Names will not or try to make it cryptic. This is gonna be tough. Padoka is gonna get two of these dudes on him. And if they both critically hit, then we're toast. So Atticus, you're gonna go here. Yeah. Okay, yeah, Akaveli. Kill this one, that's cool. And now we're slowly gonna burn. Atticus missed, but he only got 40 damage, that's no problem. Padoka still got the shield boost, no, the armor boost up. That's very cryptic. That's a good. Come on, upstairs. Doesn't say me anything. So you didn't spoil a thing, man. Awesome. Yeah, he's trying to run, but you cannot outrun our fireballs. Check items. Balanced mage. Well, we're gonna take them all. Just like Pokemon. Now we're quite running out of mana. Yeah. We did try to sleep, but we got... we did got caught in our rest. Yes, that was the problem. Yeah, we need to get out of this water. Then we're... Well, let's try to avoid the lizardmen. As long as they have not respawned, I'm quite happy. We're making progress, that's cool. This is a huge advancement. Yeah, cool. I think we're gonna stay in the water. Yeah, it would be nice to see the outside world again. Out of this cave, and then we can take a look at the outside world map. Oh, we're almost there. West, north. Oh, I a couple of beds. Did I? Yes, they are all still... doing their thing. Let's go on auto battle. And watch, enjoy the show. They won't get far in there. just a couple of bats. Yeah, not scared of a bat anymore now. Treated with one of my favorite songs in this game. You really get used to this song and or know the melody. So we discovered clear this part with the spider cave, and the undead cave should be here somewhere, because it isn't here. Then it should be. Let's read the quest again. Doom to the east of the starter cave. Yeah. We're gonna do that. Switch back to normal. Yes, normal difficulty. You never know. Ah, I see a mausoleum. Or a mausoleum. How do you pronounce it? A tomb, actually. Then, what we're gonna do is just explore the complete southeast of the island. That's cool, almost there. So we got this forest cleared. Now finally, Whisper Ocean, you can do damage spell. You can start using your, what's it called again? Exercise, hunt an undead being. And what skill level is it, Whisper? Let's see. Probably quite low. Resist evil. That's gonna be important, I guess. Hey, where's that? Is it a skill? It's a skill. Proficiency 4, ouch. A short distance away. Can be used a few times per day, so it's it's not a repeatable, I see. Well, I think we are ready. I think we are ready to enter this cave.
Are you ready?
Welcome back.
Let's get ready to rumble!
Let's enter the cave. Oh wow! You sense fear and hatred as you move into this dark and dusty place. You're gonna get spooky here, Alex. Life itself is alien here. Oh, I like these sprites. Or tiles. Tiles, let's call them tiles. I really like these, man. This looks so much better than the cave. It's really cool. Oh, and the music. The music. And I'm not exaggerating because the developer is here like, oh, wow, wow, wow. I really like this. Yeah, casters. At least my casters are not on par with Machiavelli is just too overpowered. You see a broken skeleton. Hello, who are you? An undead wizard. Okay. Now, how are we with resist magic? Who was doing resist magic? Spells. Was it the mage or was it the... You would expect the... Okay, you can cast resist magic for 14. And is it on your quick actions? Yes, it is on the quick actions for the druid. And your skill level is 11. And you have 16 talent points left. It just only costs one. Okay. You know what? We're gonna spend. You only need to spend 2 points to have... Yeah, but I'm not gonna make... Am I? Yeah, why not? There you go. A little bit more resist magic. Well, hello, Mr. Skeleton. Dead magic. You think you have the advantage. Wow, okay. That's cool. That means it isn't a walk over. Walk forward. Okay, Achiavelli, if you can kill the mage. 68, they have very high pierce resistance. Like skeletons should have very high pierce resistance. Another sense of draining stare at Achiavelli for 12 points of damage. Okay, Achiavelli doesn't mind 12 damage. Okay, do they burn? Not quite well. Yeah, it's bludgeon. At least Dungeons and Dragons, you have to have a... And Atticus is bludging. Does have a bludging weapon. So keep moving. Piercing, slashing, burning. An undead wizard extends both hands and curses. Okay, but he hasn't cursed. Oh, all players slow. Okay, then we're gonna make it... Overclocked fireball. Yes. Make it so, Achiavelli. I think we're going up. Yes, we're definitely going up. We're gonna summon... At least we plan to call for Wolf. But that didn't work out quite well. Would have definitely have helped. Our mage got hit for 20. Yeah, they don't have much health. Gonna wait. Yeah, backstabbing a skeleton. Let's do another fireball. 35. Okay. At least he missed on Whisper, that's cool. Atticus, no, it's too soon for the harden up. Okay, please give my wizard. Achiavelli. Focus, man. 45. We're gonna cast Atticus a boost. He's gonna harden up. Padoka is just shaking on his legs a little bit there. Not sure what to expect. I don't know decoy. No. No decoy. You gotta wait. Shield boost on Achiavelli got hit for 21 damage again. Yeah, that mage is quite strong. Okay, Atticus, you gotta start. Maybe we should rage first. Show out. That's rage. You gotta wait it out and backstab. Dude. Okay, a warrior hits Atticus right on his shield, so Atticus didn't get any damage. Focus and backstab. Okay. Okay, this is doable. Especially somebody healed. Some health. I thought it was 371 actually. Okay, stun him. Nope, didn't work. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Atticus is bludging. That's the thing. They are really weak against bludgeoning. As they should be. Yes, look at that, 509. So we really gotta take into consideration the weakness of enemies and adjust our weapon set for the tank. Yeah, he just... No, we're gonna rush. Atticus, you need to move, man. We need to... I think that's the only option we have. We're not gonna spend 100,000 mana. If you could just switch to a... blunt weapon. Yeah, we'll see. No. Wasting mana is no option. No. At least not on the mage. Yeah, wasting an arrow. 42. We gotta find some magic missile maybe. No, he's even more resistant to magic missile. And another heal. Okay, but it's no problem. Oh, wait a second. We got a zombie. Okay, okay. Let's see how well, how much HP you have. Yeah, zombies, they burn nicely. At least there's some flesh on them that burns. Okay, Achiavelli, you can... No! That's cool. zombies do have more HP than the skeletons. Oh, they definitely have more HP. Come on, Atticus. You're a bit slow, man. Yeah, that's no wonder with all that armor. Wow. Another miss. He's down. Yeah, you're mine. You're absolutely mine. Now, Atticus. Atticus is just smiling now. He is next to the skeleton. He's taking his club and his shield and he's gonna bash. 130, that's disappointing. That's disappointing, Atticus. Padoka, yeah, it's a knife. Oh, no, 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 no. No, no. Okay, exercise. Oh. Oh, we completed it. A Book of Magic Missile. Check items. Wow. Unidentified amulet. A crown. Wow. Yes, Whisper Ocean can wear it. That's exactly the one who I wanted to wear a crown. Ain't that awesome? There you go, Whisper. No, 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 no. I put it in the inventory. Equip. It's not for the defense, but she deserves a crown. Iron Warden belt. Yeah, don't push it. 664-775. That's what we're gonna take. Or equip, I mean. Your belt is... Yeah, better for resist poison. You're not gonna... Yeah, you're gonna equip this one. Yeah, I don't think the red capes... Oh, three. Masterwork cape. Yes, you're gonna equip it. The normal one. And I bought it 3 months before the PlayStation 4 Pro came out. And that felt a little bit salty. I felt a little bit salty, like I should have known. Oh, I should have investigated more, because then I would have waited the 3 extra months and buy the PlayStation 4 Pro for basically the same price. Yeah, maybe. I'm not gonna exchange it for a Pro. It's doing for RPG games. It's doing it's doing great. It even played Horizon Zero Dawn without a problem, 30 FPS. It suffices, but I would love the PlayStation 4 Pro, and I don't have a 4K television anyway, so then I don't think. But it hasn't been after Monster Hunter World. I haven't played much I haven't played anything on the PlayStation 4 actually. After that. Come on, we need a super duper enhanced long blade, but it's not our luck in the loot table to find anything better than this. This one ain't bad, but I want better. I heard so, yeah. Especially when there are lots of things swirling around. But still, I would prefer a physical copy for the PlayStation 4 over a digital download on the PC. That is, yeah, that's, so it's gonna be the PlayStation 4 version. We're not gonna rest. Okay, Atticus, you're gonna rush forward, my man. You're just gonna rush forward.
And this year, Game of the Year goes to...
Dungeons of Chaos.
Yeah. You're gonna need the 1180 Ti for Prometheus next game. Well, if you want to play at 3,000 frames a second, definitely. Otherwise, you'll just get 2,000, which is quite a bummer, right? Well, I'm glad this game supports full screen rendering, so VSync is on. Otherwise, video cards would just go overheat themselves like crazy. If VSync is off in these kinds of games, oh my god. It's just rendering the maximum amount of frames it can. And actually, I saw using MSI Afterburner, this game renders, if I'm correct, 24 frames a second. So it's very relaxing on the video card. Yeah, I think it was 24 frames a second, this game. Locked. And I didn't have a slowdown on that. Hey, see, the Wizard Eye pays off. I did train it. I think it's level... Yeah, I put points in Wizard Eye. I don't want to miss out on these special goodies. Is it a spell or a skill? Is it a spell or a skill? Is it a spell or a skill? The Wizard Eye. It's a spell. Yeah, it's a spell. I trained it to... Yes, 21. Still low. But it's better than us.
Here we go, res them all up slowly.
Oh, this is a long one.
Puffs all showing, tanks up, we're going. Watch their anger growing. Lucky they don't know me. What I spec, holy, homie. Homie.
Ole, 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 can't you see? Two items, 80 gold. And there's no soul stone on the breeze. It's just common stuff.
Ole, 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 can't you see? Hit points are dropping on the empty. And there's no soul stone on the breeze.
I should make the volume a little bit less on Holy, because it's such a long one. I do like the music, however. I think Nim, all his, well, not all, but most of his World of Warcraft videos, yeah, I like the music. Really do. Yeah, make it short. Just one, yeah, exactly. Oh, I love, yes, that's what I like. That's what I like. The old school beats. Nothing like that, would I mention his name? That Jay-Z and his wife and Rihanna. Oh my god. Yeah, because I can speak holy, homie. I really do not enjoy the new generation of beats. Yeah, indeed, it's so sad. It is so sad, but like you mentioned earlier, Machiavelli, we're getting too old. We're just getting too old, man. It's oh, the wizard trained and something more hotspot. Oh, you're gonna be the Fireball King. Ring of Cover. Ring of Cover resist crits. Oh, he says poison. Oh, that's a tough choice. Yeah, we gotta stash this ring. Because resist criticals is more important at the moment than poison. But if you get a poison fight, we need to swap our gear. Like Dutchie said, we need to make different gears. Take to inventory and equip it. And this is just a normal ring. I'm getting younger. That's never bad. Okay, let's find a sarcophagus here and try to rest in it. Maybe they will not find us inside the sarcophagus. No, they found us already. Did they? Okay, then we're gonna just hug the wall. Save here, because I want my rest back. I want my skills back. For the stream, 40 minutes, but I don't think you meant the stream. So, never mind. Save. And we need our wizard eye back. Doesn't hurt to examine everything. Yeah, we were hugging the north wall first. Yes. We still need a super duper shield as well. Someday. But the main priority is find Padoka a new weapon. Skeletons, they creeped on us from a sarcophagus. We took the ring and three skeletons. It's 78, that's still good for piercing damage. Still not bad. Yeah, explore every nook of this grave. We already found a good ring, so it's really worth it. Yes, the rest is for Atticus. Gonna keep him alive. Well, no, he's not alive, but we're gonna keep him walking for Atticus. Yeah, Achiavelli, I know you can shoot, but we're gonna give the kill to... Oh, okay, then it's not gonna be Achiavelli. It's not gonna be Atticus kill. Another ring. Former skillers, where do they all come from? They all... I'm not happy we took that ring. And it was just a common ring. Go forward. Well, it's a good opportunity to train our skills. Yes, just gonna train harden up. Yes, that's what we need to do, more harden up to train it more. And you can train sprint, because that's also a cooldown. What's more a cooldown? Nothing. Okay. Achiavelli, 85, not bad against the skeleton. And the fireball will finish. And a fireball will... Not really finish him yet. Hogoth trained hotspot. Raad Skeleton. Yeah, just blast. Blast him. Sprint. Garden. Another kill. Safe. Hello. This time there are four of them, so we're gonna overclock. We're gonna focus. Ah, disappointing. Sprint. Keep blasting. Hard. Wowzers. The amount of lucky ass is incredible. There goes your strategy. There goes your strategy. Bang. Nice job. Ay. Bonus to evade 10. That's an awesome upgrade for Padoka. I want his dodging evasion as high as it can. So now you have an evasion of 167 versus the tank of 96. Yeah, now we start. Now you're starting to shine. That's your thing, man. Evasion, evasion, evasion. Wizard Eye is up. And we're gonna read this note. Here lie the atheists. Oh, atheists. All dressed up and nowhere to go. Oh, it's deeper. Oh, I wish I could find one, man. The principles of this spell. This spell is awesome. An unidentified major stuff. Maybe we should go in. Identify some stuff. Hellskin. I think many people can... Where hell's yes, it won't be much better than well, actually, oh, sorry, yeah, that's a problem. That's a probability for that as well. 1024, not quite happy with this. Who needs more health? It's just not good enough. It's just not good enough. Okay, we got loose. Minus 2 speed lost. More HP. This is... tough decision. Minus 2 evasion. No, 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 no. I'm gonna give it to one of our... What is it? Hellskin. Gee. Yeah. I'm definitely not gonna make Whisper Ocean. Oh, she cannot wear it anyway. It's gonna be... Yeah, it's gonna be the mage. It's gonna be the mage. Take it to the inventory. And equip it. I think there are stairs down. have two of those. Well, let's go everybody on auto. Yes. For these fights. We can just enjoy the show. But I put my mages on. Do not cast if you have less than 60% health. So maybe it's not a bad idea to rest a little bit now. To get our mana back. I think we're discovered. A steel staff. No, no, no. Inferior Elven Sling. And we could not rest because I think we were discovered. Yeah, you hear enemies nearby. Two groups. Then you are going to switch to 30%. And we're gonna do this on auto. A normal amulet. Try to rest, guys. Nope, there's one more group of two skeletons. Okay, now I'm curious, how much do I have? Okay, okay, that'll do. 3000 is okay. Rest, my folks. Nope. Oh, yeah, shame we don't have a leaderboard like Thor. Yeah, indeed, it didn't. I think there's some kind of time lock of 30 seconds. Some gambling protection. Yeah, this is not the blade we are waiting for. Nope. Ooh. Back my wizard eye. One more group. Three skeletons, yeah. We can do it on auto. Let's make some progress. And gain some XP meanwhile. Yeah, indeed. I tried to rename it today, but it's... Then your bot needs to relog, and I was like, yeah. Another time. No, this is not a good one, and this is inferior to the max. So now the plan is... Solve the quest and come back for that door. I want to see what's behind, what's downstairs. Atheists, so those are non-believers. had to go a little bit northwest for that. Yes. Ow. Yeah, indeed. Okay, first the identify, that's the... Special, identify all, do it. That's step one. Then we're gonna check the inventory. Ah, yes, that's one thing I also found. Did I select shop? Yeah, I can select sell owl without a prefix, suffix, good condition. So that means everything that isn't magically boosted will be sold. That gets rid of lots of items in the inventory. Do it. So the rest, what remains? Exactly. And then we can see, is there anything interesting? Shame it's not a dagger he can equip in his second hand. Yeah, poison damage. Wow, the attack time is, whoa. So this is 19 to 80. Boost health, boost mana. Poison damage is quite nice. The base attack time is very nice. This is slicing. Slicing and piercing. Poison damage. Yeah, not sell it. You know what? Just gonna see what it will. And we're gonna stash the broadsword. It's a shield of nothing much. Whoa, more resist critical hits, 21%. Yeah, the more good items you get, the harder it will be to make a decision. Resist poison, reduces dex. Bonus to evade 10. More defense. And resist critical hits. I think that's more important at the moment. We're gonna equip it. And put the other one in the stash. Buzzing dagger, lightning damage. Another ring of shelter. Ooh, resist critical hits by 22%. Oh, that's definitely boost health by 3%. You can remove that one. You can equip this one. And who needs a bit more health? Well, Whisper Ocean can always use a little bit more health. That's cool. So now your critical hits resist is 72%. On Atticus, 80%. That is awesome. What's about the staff? Mana boost by 9. And nice stats. You already have 9. You have 11. You also have 9. Bit, no, defense is the same. But you get one more strength from it. Yeah. Compare. More strength. Damage versus undead. Yeah, let's give it to the druid. Let's see the belt. Resist poison, 2 stash. And we're gonna sell the rest. Yeah, I think there's a couple of seconds cooldown with the gambling. You need to wait. Wow, who's there? Who's there? shop. We're gonna sell all this. Dagger of Alertness. We're gonna put it in a stash. We're gonna sell the rest. And now we're gonna sort the shop on. Look at the money we have now, man. Sort on price. Show me the most expensive stuff. Two-handed weapon, a bow. Leather cap. It's not the best day to buy. No, it's not a good day to buy. Oh, wait. 15, 10, 6. Nope. And that's already 15, 10, 6. Okay, we're not gonna buy stuff from you. So, what was the plan again? Oh yeah, find that cleric. We're gonna make it happy. We killed that undead dude. There he is. Outstanding. 150 gold and 45 experience. That's the most important. Praise be thy courage. I will offer to be your trainer for the skill of holy chant. Just ask me to train you. Sure. What is holy chant? This skill will allow you to create an atmosphere of holiness that provides various temporary battle benefits, especially when fighting undead. It is said that the higher levels of this skill can make undead burn away simply from being exposed to it. Ah, it's a daily skill. Let's see, Whisper Ocean. Wow, you can train this a lot. Holy cow. Is it an ranged skill? Is it... Maybe we should first check it, just check it out. Okay, is it on your taskbar? Yes. Bless the party. Oh, it's bless. Weaken and hurt all. Oh, that's everybody. I like Bless. Oh, Bless. That was in Dungeons and Dragons a spell for the... Wow, that healer. I think it was also the cleric. Yeah, it was a cleric spell. And how much mana does it cost? Minor effect if not. And the bless on the party is increase the damage against undead or increase damage in general? Oh yeah, I keep forgetting about it. Yeah, that's a skill. So bless the party. More damage against undead. We still have some. Healing hand. Let's make it 21. Holy ward. Oh yeah, that was the different. Can't train. Trainer max reached. Alright. Trainer is 22 max. Oh, now we only get plus 2. For 1 point. Then we're gonna keep it in for now as it is. Don't Echo. Oh, Echo Valley still has 7 points. Higher accuracy. Unlocking the unique attack types. Ah, yeah, that was for. Yeah. Bad choice, but now I have to continue. Let's see if he can unlock when he can unlock the next attack. Weapon quick shot, you need to have 35 efficiency, that's a lot. And not sure at the moment. No, we're gonna keep it like it is at the moment. So let's go back to that undead tomb. See if there's any interesting stuff downstairs. Map to our east. Give us lights. Skeleton warrior. He resists lightning, fire, piercing, exactly. And C for criticals. Weakness magic. Oh, they are weak to magic. Are they? Lightning, fire, cold, poison. So, yeah, magic missile ain't the best thing. It's bludgeon. Let's bless him. Holy chant. Yes. It's slowly. It's a huge aura. I'll take that bless. Oh. This is a small version of Ignite against Undead. And Machiavelli is doing so much more damage with that bless. And it does last a good amount of time as well. It's a daily skill, that is such a shame. Oh, they are not attacking. Then let's quickly enter this tomb. And save. And maybe even wait for the daily skills. So when needed, we have that bless. Yeah, plus 2 for 1 talent point. It will take 5 talent points to get it to the next level. And at the moment, not gonna do that. That's too much. 5 talent points. Light is on, yes. These are some kind of specters. Ghosts. Okay, but I don't want to lure two at once. Let's try to lure this one down. Exactly. One ghost. Oh, they should drop like flies. Nice description. A Cavelli. Ah. Aha. Aha. I have a feeling they cannot be hit by melee or arrows. But we're just gonna try it out. Another zero damage. Yeah, I think we are right on that by assuming they cannot be hit by normal means. Screams and opponents are cursed. All right, we are cursed. Now it's too late for the holy ward, I guess. Curse, less damage, I assume. Okay, keep going. Just gonna. Well, he missed there. Akaven is gonna try to shoot again. Is again for zero damage. Quite convinced now. Yep. Yeah. Ah, retrospective works. I'm not sure if Holy Ward was the correct spell. Because we also have once a day. Once a day on one person. Oops. That's. Oh, yeah. No need to attack. Let's cast. No. Oh, we kill it. That's cool. So these dudes will drain lots of our magic. Yeah, two groups. Gladly is just one. So let's... make our... casters. It's not much damage, guys. Yeah, you can shoot just for training purposes. Harden up, sprint. At least we can train that. Sixty-four is nice, and Bliss. Bliss is doing nice. Bliss is doing nice. Exactly. Oh, that's cool. That's another time saver. Yes. I like hidden stuff. Short sword of cutting. I'm really curious how this dagger will go. Attack rate of 68. And if all his poisons keep stacking, but ghosts are not the correct enemy type. Check out the dagger, but we will do some tomorrow, and for sure I should change a druid to a lightning strike. Yes, you should. You should, Alex. Ah, yes, we are waiting for the daily skill. Yes, let's just keep it safe. You never know if there is some boss, ghost. Ooh, this is a long rest. Yes, we can explore a little bit more and then call it a day, guys. Is the light on? No. Surely help. Ah ha ha! Yes, but you should go to Ice the Mage. Yeah. Yes. Blizz. And maybe the mage should change to magic missiles instead. Yeah. Costs a little bit less mana and does the same amount of damage. Yeah, it's cool to have that druid now with a good amount of mana. Okay, so there's only this part to explore. We can do that. Oh, maybe not. Let's take a look at the time. Yeah, it's 11 o'clock. Let's look at the map and let's do the rest tomorrow. Maybe we will find a huge ghost. This is a good moment to... 11 o'clock is for me the best time to stop. Everybody, amazing that you again all joined for another stream. It's a shame we... don't get new people watching to get them interested in the game, you know? So it will influence people like, hey, maybe this is a game I will enjoy. But yeah, most of them are watching Fortnite, and today is of course the release of God of War, isn't it? So I guess 99% is watching, 50% is watching Fortnite and all of 50% God of War streams. And but that's I'm very glad to have at least you. Machiavelli, thank you for joining again, man. It's always good to having you in the stream. Yeah, we need... yes, that will definitely help. If we can find a good looking girl with long hair and with a little bit lower camera angle to promote this game. That will do better than me. Ugh, yeah. Oh, Machiavelli, that was...
Why am I toxic?
So, Machiavelli, Dutchie, it's good to see you still here. Prometheus as well, ma'am. Unexpected, glad to see you. Padoka, was good to see you again. As is Celluloid, always a good customer. And hope maybe in the weekend we will see Hogarth again. He's always a good addition. And some Z++. Yes, everybody, have a good night. Thank you for joining again. And tomorrow we're gonna continue in this Undead Cave. 9 o'clock sharp. Thank you for joining. Have a good evening and bye-bye.